CNN has obtained new video showing Hillary Clinton stumbling as she leaves the 9/11 memorial ceremony earlier today here in New York. The Hillary Clinton campaign says she left the event early after feeling overheated. You can see her appearing to lose her balance as aide pushed her into the car. Her motorcade then took her to her daughter Chelsea's nearby apartment. We have a lot more coming up. Let's take a quick break. We'll resume our special coverage right after this.